the result I have intuitive surgical, a 15-minute chart. And basically, we don't care one way if it pops or not. We're going to be trading our options on ISRG, which has big moves. So here it is. This is the close. It's pumping at 354, 350, 51. I'm going to try and see if I got a report. We'll release that number once we get them, but you can see where it was trading at 357. You can see down here, as of right now, it's 350. The time is exactly 1/10/2017, in after hours. How are we going to make a lot of money with the least amount of risk on ISRG off of the earnings release, and then how we get to steal the options when the market makers steal them and we get in the morning time? That way we don't have the risk overnight. You heard what I said. Waiting for the headline number, everybody. And like I said, new people, you're going to do extremely well. Why? We give you the entry and the exits, and therefore you make a lot of profits. So basically, I'm seeing a 360 that is printing right here, and I don't know if it's a late bid or not. 360 was the actual slightly above that high of the day. So on standby. Have not seen the number, but we can see that we're printing 367, and here's that 15-minute bar going straight up here on ISRG right at the moment. You can see 367 on the ask and 350 on the bid. So let's stay tuned, everybody. Go, everybody. We can see it right here at 372. You can see that 15-minute bar over here. You can see the 372 prints. That 370s also went off. So we haven't got a number yet, I can tell you that. But we are on this 15-minute. Look at that baby pump up to 372. This is what we're going to be trading tomorrow. We will be trading the options on ISRG. We will be doing that. I'm going to get that in those numbers. I just want you to watch those 372 prints after hours on ISRG with this 15-minute chart. Look at that, baby. Look at that. There it is right here in front of your face. There it is right now. I'm going to find out about the numbers, and I'll be right back. Uh-oh. Trading back down to 366. Those numbers are coming out. Look at that. 368. It's all over the map. But we get to trade the options tomorrow morning on that opening bell. I'm still waiting on the earnings report. We can see over here now we're trading back down. You can see that big wick so short right into it. Some of our bigger traders are short the equity in after hours. We buy the call or the put options in the morning on the opening bell when they steal the premium in the options. We're there to buy that at super cheap. It doesn't matter what side of the market. Here we go. It's pumping. Right back over here, it's pumping at 373. Right here, you can see that. We can see everything. 371 by 373. I still have to get the report. The report is not out yet, but the stock is moving. 373, you can see it right here. And this is that 15-minute bar. So we're going to see if it holds its gains or what will happen here off of the actual release. I have a preliminary number. Intuitive Surgical beats by 78 cents and they beat on revs. That is the preliminary number. You can see right now, just tap back down to 367, back down here to 370. So I'm going to get more on the actual earnings itself. I do know that it was a beat on the top line, okay? And it clearly says right here, 78 cents better than Capital IQ consensus. Their estimate was 1.99. Revenues rose 18.0% year over year to 806.1 million versus the 753.25 million Capital IQ consensus. That worldwide, Da Vinci procedures grew approximately 15% compared with the third quarter of 2016, driven primarily by growth in the U.S. general surgery procedures and worldwide urologic procedures. The company shipped 169 Da Vinci Surgical Systems compared with 134 in the third quarter of 2016. Company will guide fiscal 17 procedures on conference call, which will begin at 16:30, and current guidance is going to be given out at that point in time, and we'll go ahead and we'll go through that conference call. But we can see right here exactly where ISRG has had a big pop and how the options are going to trade tomorrow. All right, so I'm going to get all the reports and give them out to our bigger traders. But we do know and how we will trade ISRG. You know, that the news is out. The gap is up here. It's 368. I mean, it's a great move. It's $11 off of that closing high. And here it's still, but it's not as high as it was on this 15-minute chart. Okay, I'm going to update everybody on the next part two of ISRG, how to trade options, turbo option trading, freetraderoption.com. Get with it today.